Good morning and welcome to Saturday Morning Shenanigans, also New Song Saturday. This song I wrote back in November. Actually, I wrote it on my sister's birthday, 11/16. I wrote it after one of her sons, Peter, had posted a picture on Facebook of my mother and dad at the church where we go, where they used to attend. And I sat down and wrote this song. It's called Sunday Morning Memories. I go to church on Sunday morn and sit there deep in thought. I let the peace of God there flood my weary soul. Far from the cares and trouble that plague this old world, I pray and ask forgiveness of the wicked things I've done. Now the church is just a building, but it's like an old lighthouse, a beacon in the darkness that warns of rocks and shoals. Now you may never ever darken a church door, but Jesus will still love you if you put your trust in Him. I remember my daddy sitting there on the second row, his head bowed down in reverence, chin resting on his chest, praying to the Lord above as my mama laid old hands. Just before the preacher began to give his sermon end, both mom and dad are absent now from that country church. Now singing in the heavenly choir, the angels up above. Although I dearly miss them, I know my time will soon come, and I'll meet them up in heaven when this old life is done. So while I walk here on this earth, I'll give the Lord His due and go to church on Sunday and sit there in a pew. I'll give my honor to the Lord, thank Him with all my heart that He thought enough of me to send His only Son. It's this Sunday morning.